great attacking position this. Hallfeld gets his pass away to James Marshall, running onto his brother, and he's in! How many times would they have done that in the backyard? And now they've brought it out at first-class level. Canterbury with the ball. It's passed from the Canterbury backs, but it's been stolen away, and it's Suzette Bocchi. No, not. It's the left winger in the form of James Kamana, and they're in again from nowhere.